Hi everyone. Well, this is my final project for the challenge, public speaking and pronunciation as Platzi. So I want to talk about some topics that are related in some way. And well, I'm going to start. How much important is the appearance today? Well, many people have felt unhappy with your appearance, and always they of trying to improve it. It's not a problem, but often think that appearance is most important than other things, like health or like personality, which could cause a damage to themselves. For example, we want to have straight hair when we have it curly, or curly if we have it straight, maybe. Or if we are fat, we want to be thin, and if we are thin, we want to gain some weight. And in my opinion, I think that we are being influenced by the social networks about the appearance. But we shouldn't forget that personality is what really defines us, so we have to feel good about ourselves and accept ourselves as we are. So, about the personality, that is the other topic. Often we are self-conscious, maybe we can communicate very well our necessities or our feelings, or maybe making new friends is hard for us. This is normal in some way. This could happen, but this kind of personality is not good or is not so good for us, and we have to be an outgoing person or trying to be an outgoing person, because if we communicate better with others, we are going to have a better performance in our studies or in our work, maybe. So we'll be more confident and feel better with us. Other topic is about the food. Before the quarantine, I consumed fast food, but now I think the home cooking is better. About my experience, fast food save many time, because if I don't have many time, or if I don't have time to cook, many restaurants could bring the food to my house. So it's very comfort. Other advantage of this is the price. Get fast food is cheap. But in the other hand, many sickness associated with high calorie of fast foods, such as cardiovascular disease or obesity, because this kind of food is crunchy and greasy. Other way for eating more healthy is home cooking, because we could prepare health food with other ingredients that are easy to buy in the supermarket, like garlic, olive oil, meat, fish, etc. Making a salad or grilled fish are fast, and about all simple and inexpensive meals, so it can be prepared at home without any complications. Well, this is all. Thank you.